It was a very busy week this week on the Rhode Show. Love and Chocolates was in the air this week on the show.
Yeah, check out some of the fun you may have missed in the Rhode Show Rewinds.
That's a lot of chocolate.
This is the first Sunday since mid-September that the wives are going to have their husbands all to themselves and not glued to a TV
screen.
Got it. If you wanted to get really romantic and show a special lady how much she meant to you, how would you do that?
Open your wallet.
Now that's good advice.
The best part about being let loose in a chocolate factory is sampling.
Time Grammy winner, NCAA Image Award winner, prolific actor as he hosts music's biggest night, the 58th annual Grammy Awards for the fifth consecutive year. LL, I'm reading that. I'm exhausted even just reading the list of things that you do. When are you able to sit back and maybe take a breath for even 10 seconds?
Try to make the world a better place in my own small way by just contributing to the entertainment of other people.
All right, I'm going to dip my hand in this hot wax.
At the Evade Institute for the month of February, it's free paraffin hand and feet waxes.
Start with breakfast in bed, which is a nice romantic thing to do, of course. Don't forget the flowers, and don't forget the romantic card with a really nice personalized message inside.
All right. One bottle.
Oh, yep. So sorry. Hope there's enough for everybody.
I don't loathe pop music, but all of you enjoy.
You do.
You all mock me because I love Bruce Springsteen, so I need to fight back and tease all of you for liking pop
music.
See, you see?
See what you're missing over there? She's doing that.
I do.
Moose shots.
Jeannie, would you like
to? I would love them.
Never let your cameraman go hungry.
Oh, thanks.